There is nothing like everyone keeps asking this, लेकिन इसका कुछ fixed ऐसा नहीं है. Everyone needs a different time duration to study. So whatever you feel comfortable with, if you feel you can read fast, like you don't have to study for 18 hours a day. If you feel that 4 hours daily पढ़ के only you can manage, then that's your appropriate time.
It's not like you have to study like 6-7 hours every day. I used to study. What is important is study every day. Don't give a break. Even if you don't feel like study, reduce the duration 1 hour, 2 hours. Next day, you'll feel a little guilty that I couldn't study the previous day. So you can compensate for it. The next day you study 4-5 hours. But what is important is being regular. You should study every day.
Cover your topics, like if you have thought, yeah, finish this topic, you have to cover that. It's not like that you have to finish only one subject in a day. You have to devote equal time to all the subjects. Most of the people, what they do is they only study biology and they actually don't give equal time to their English, but that's not be done. For example, if you are really scoring subjects, you have to get your concepts clear. So I think you should study at least 4-5 hours and more than
that. I started in my vacation between 11th and 12th standard. So that's usually when you start. Per day, it depends. In your weekday, after school and tuitions and going out to watch a movie, you'll really have no time left. Most of it happens on the weekend. Weekend, make proper use of it, 6 to 8 hours.
To be honest, the most serious studying that I did was probably only in the last 2 or 3 months and not much before that.
That varies from person to person. I personally am not a good candidate to answer this question. You should try to put in as much as you can, at least like 5-6 hours a day.
ड्यूरेशन में मानता हूँ कि हर किसी का अपना अलग अलग कैपेसिटी रहती है. कुछ लोग ऐसा है कि वो लगातार 12 घंटे ही पढ़ लेते हैं, कुछ कुछ लोग 2 घंटे के बाद उनकी ब्रेक, और कुछ कुछ लोग आधे घंटे भी पढ़ते हैं लगातार. बट हर आप अपनी स्लीप और फूड के साथ में कॉम्प्रोमाइज़ मत कीजिए, क्योंकि ये बेसिक नेसेसिटी है. और ज़रूरी है कि आप हर थोड़े टाइम के बीच में अपने आपको ब्रेक ज़रूर दें. तो आप अपना एक आइडियल स्पेल, आप अपना 2 घंटे का, 1.5 से 2 घंटे का अपना एक स्पेल रखिए. और ऐसा आप दिन भर में अगर आप पूरे टाइम फ्री हैं, आप कम से कम ऐसे 6 से 8 स्पेल रखने की कोशिश कीजिए.
आई थिंक द पीरियड बिटवीन बोर्ड्स एंड द एंट्रेंस एग्जाम इज इनफ टाइम टू स्टडी, बट इट डिपेंड्स मैन, पर्सन टू पर्सन. सम पीपल आर फास्टर, दे कैच थिंग्स फास्टर, दे आर एबल टू रीड फॉर लेस टाइम एंड पिक अप सम थिंग.
देयर इज नो लिमिट टू व्हाट यू कैन स्टडी फॉर द एंट्रेंस एग्जाम. द मोर टाइम यू हैव द बेटर. हाउएवर विद द अदर स्कूल एंड बोर्ड एग्जाम्स एटसेट्रा यू माइट be overwhelmed, but make sure that you try to study at least 6-7 hours every day.
Duration is not important, but revision of what you have studied is very much important. If you have to read 3 or 4 times at least, that's how it will stick in your mind.